Alright, so this is gonna be the second video. I guess we're gonna work oldest to youngest, with Andrew being the first one, Lainey being the second one, and then Jordan being the last one. I'm gonna ask her some questions. She's gonna answer to the best of her abilities so you guys can get to know her a little bit better. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and we're gonna start. Alright, what is something I always say to you? You always answer that like a question. Alright, how old am I?
33.
Okay. What do I do for a job?
Work.
Well, what do I do for work?
I don't know.
Do I build houses?
No.
What do I do?
Work on the submarine.
Work on the submarine. It'll be okay. You don't have to be nervous. It's okay. Alright. What is your favorite thing to do with me?
Watch movie theaters.
Let's see what. What's your favorite movie we're going to see?
Frozen 2.
Apparently, her answers are all going to be questions. So. Okay, if Wilbur could talk, what do you think he would say? Something you think he would say?
No.
He would say, "Hi, Lainey."
Mm-hmm.
Or, "I love you, Lainey."
Yeah.
Or, "Scratch my belly."
No.
What do you think he would say?
"I love you."
That he loves you? He would probably say that and then lick your face. Okay. What is your favorite food?
Macaroni.
Just macaroni?
And salad.
What about macaroni and cheese? Do you have a favorite restaurant?
No.
No? You just like food? You don't care where we go? Okay. What is your favorite color?
Purple.
Purple. Just like her jammies. What's your favorite animal?
Cat and dog.
Which one's better, cats or dogs?
I don't know.
Which one do you think is better?
A cat?
Wrong, it's dogs. What makes me happy? What makes you happy? What did you do today?
Outside with Lila.
What else? That's not the only thing you did. We had a bunch of friends over for dinner. She was basically entertaining all of them, because that's what she does. Don't be nervous, it's okay. All right, this is a tough one. You ready? How old is mom?
30.
You're more confident in your answer than Andrew was. How old is Andrew?
11.
How old is Jordan? I'm all right. Good job. All right. No, you're not done. Get back here. You got all the ages right. Tell me something that you think is gross.
Green beans?
Huh?
Green beans?
Green beans? You don't like green beans?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's see. What is my favorite food?
No.
What do you think it would be? Just whatever I put in my mouth? Yeah. Who's your best friend?
Delilah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. How many kids do you want to have when you get older? Do you want boy babies or girl babies?
Girls.
Just girls? You don't want any boys? How come?
Mm-hmm.
Because boys are gross. You just want to do the girl's hair, huh? Okay, we only have a couple more, okay? Okay. You like going grocery shopping? What's your favorite part? You like pushing the car? Is that your favorite part? Even though you're a bad driver? let's see. I probably don't know what cars are, really. How tall is mom? Is she short or is she tall?
Short?
She is short. How tall am I?
Tall?
How tall? Do you know? No concept. Alright, is there anything else you want to tell people? Nothing? Do you have any questions for me?
No.
No? Oh. Do you have a boyfriend?
No!
Why?
Why?
Okay. Is there any boys that you like?
No.
What grade are you in?
First grade.
You're excited for second grade? You gotta learn lots. So if you guys have any other questions that you want me to ask her, just say so in the comments. And I think that's it. The next video should be Jordan. I don't know if they'll go up in that order, but yeah. Thanks, guys.